story. And all of us kids listen about his life.